Alright guys, welcome back for more Grand Theft Auto Vice City. So, I went back in here to change the clothes. I don't like the clothes before. So, and tried to save the game again. So, make sure that I'm not gonna go back to the clothes. Anyway, wanna thank you all again for all the love and support that you're giving me, sticking with this series. It really means a lot, guys. If you want more, just keep hitting that like button, subscribe. And with that being said, going to mute in 3, 2, 1. Hurry up!
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, eh? Clap your snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Watch it, bro. All my brothers, they keep me fresh.
You bumbling fool! The rain! She's très wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Can you tell me the way back to Star Island?
Please, imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a gouvernement français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Oh, excuse me!
Bijou de la
You got to do better, Mr. Snake! American poopin'.
Well, I jumped in two cars when they're trying to kill me. And what happened to my car? Alright. So I think that's pretty much it with this video. Alright, look at that. Is that a police car? Oh, that's my car. Alright. Well, that was thrilling. Alright guys, that's it for this video. We're just gonna continue this in the next one. Thank you all again for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Stay safe out there. Peace, guys.